Okay, now let's get on with the things. Come on, Lara. Move your pretty little butt up the stairs. Come on, climb up. The spider is making the same thing. I need to pull the lever. Okay, this is gonna be kind of tricky. I need to pull this pillar right over here so I can pull the lever. Oh, my hand hurts. Well, it's the spider over there, so I can't do it. It's kind of far reached. Oh, Jesus. I think I need another pillar to go on top of that. Okay, I think I got the hang of it. Finally. Achievement unlocked. Getting crafty. Man, this is getting really weird. I got rid of that dude, but Jesus, man. What am I supposed to do with a pillar? Thank you, Snake. Now I need to know how to kill the snake, or how can I make the thing pop up? Nice! Really? Unbelievable. Or maybe, but if I go down, I'm gonna get killed by this little lizard people. If I put the pillar up there, but this is gonna be a little bit tricky right now. I'm sorry, I killed. You know, I need to get that thing a little bit upper than it is, so I need the other pillar. Let's see. If I pull the pillar back, it's gonna make. Okay, so. Well, not that good, actually. I need that platform to stay down, so I can get the other pillar to make me something good. Let's see. I need to kill the lizard first. I think I got an idea. Now let's kill this motherfucker. Great, now I'm blocked. But wait. No. I need to be behind it to push it, not in front of it. Is no more collectibles around here? Yay, but how the fuck am I going to go? Nice. Nicely done. Very nicely done. I need one more part from the spider to complete his legs and his torso. This is gonna be a little bit tricky now. Oh me, mo me, wo me, won't be. Okay. I think I'm gonna pause it here. I need to think about this strategy I'm gonna use on this map. So see you guys next video.